Alright guys, again, don't forget Henry here talking. As you can see, the casino is definitely under construction. There's a lot of construction going on. But don't forget to check out my YouTube if you want to know me better as a person. But then again, don't forget, like I said, my main goal is to let you guys know that if you guys need a tour guide from here to the beach, from here to downtown Fort Lauderdale or whatever, that's mostly what I'm trying to do with my business, as my business. So I'm trying to pretty much make it known that I'm the guy that you'll be safe with, pretty much. Like a casino host, and I'm pretty sure they have some here. So actually, I should be applying for that job, but see what happens. But as you guys can see, the casino, I mean, the guitar is literally still being built. You know, I mean, they still got a long ways to go. But point is that it's going to get done, and there's going to be a lot of people coming in here from out of town, out of state. People that are going to want to travel here but not know who to trust or who or where to go. Maybe you don't mind paying for a suite. Maybe you have it, and that's great too. And maybe I can be a service to you in any kind of way. Again, guys, as you can see, like, the guitar is being built from, like, we have a long, long way to go. But I mean, when it's done, this is going to be amazing out here. It's going to be the place to be. We're going to be like the new Las Vegas. And guys, make sure you get in on it, man. I mean, you know, ask me. You got all my information. Look into my information. Whatever. You need my phone number, my email to reach me or whatever. We could plan something. Again, like I said, if you need a tour guide or if you're coming down here and you want to know the best places to eat, the cheapest places to eat, or maybe the most expensive places to eat because you have the budget,